More about MS PowerPoint 2010, Chapter 6. Topics covered in this chapter: to insert a picture or clip art, to apply theme, to insert smart art, to edit theme, to edit smart art, animations in PowerPoint, to add bullets and numbers, insert music and tables. PowerPoint is a presentation software that allows you to create dynamic slide presentations. PowerPoint presentations are generally created in three formats: 1. A blank presentation, 2. An installed theme presentation, 3. An installed template presentation. To insert a picture or clip art, step 1. Insert type, step 2, pictures, step 3, online pictures, step 4, online pictures, select file name, step 6, select images, step 7, insert, step 8, picture. To insert picture from file, step 1, insert type, step 2, pictures, step 3, this device, step 4, pictures, step 5, select image, step 6, insert, insert smart art, step 1, insert type, step 2, smart art, step 3, select smart art, step 4, OK, step 5, write text here, edit smart art, changing layout, changing color, changing style, to add bullets and numbering. Bullets and numbering are used to represent and describe text in a logical and stepwise manner. Step 1. Select text. Step 2. Home type. Step 3. Bullet. Step 4. Select bullet. Step 5. Edit bullet. Step 6. Clear bullet. Step 7. Numbering. Step 8. Select numbering. Step 9. Different format. Step 10. Clear numbering. Insert tables. Tables consist of data that is presented in rows and columns. Step 1. New slide. Step 2. Select slide. Step 3. Report card. Step 4. Insert table. Step 5. OK. To apply theme. Themes are a set of predefined backgrounds of slides. Step 1. Design type. Step 2. Select theme. Step 4. Color. Animations in PowerPoint. In MS PowerPoint, animations are used to make presentations attractive and more appealing. Step 1. Select slide. Step 2. Transition type. Step 3. More effect. Step 4. Choose the effect. Select slide. Transition type. Choose the effect. Preview. Select slide. More effect. Preview.